Do you ever get just like a ton of output in your terminal and you really want to find just one specific thing? If that's the case, then just use the grep command. The grep command is super easy. You literally just go grep and then whatever keyword it is that you're looking for. You can also add this into your other commands. So in this case, we're using list or ls. So we go ls pipe to add the new command and then grep for the keyword. It's super easy and it was really helpful. Happy hacking.